my name is Dr. Jeffrey Zeig, and I'm the director, the founder of the Milton Erickson Foundation, and here we are in my office in Phoenix, Arizona. Well, in December 11th through 14th, we're all going to be in Anaheim at the Brief Therapy Conference. That's www.brieftherapyconference.com. And this conference, in my 35 years of conference organizing, I think is one of the strongest programs. I look through this program and I think, wow, this is incredible. The keynote speakers, we have remarkable keynote speakers, people like Philip Zimbardo and Donald Meichenbaum and David Burns and Esther Perel and Sue Johnson and Bessel van der Kolk. It's just remarkable. And the faculty, well, yes, they're going to be primarily addressing the problems that you face on a regular basis in your clinical practice, problems of depression, problems of anxiety, and problems of trauma. And people will gather from all around the world to spend this time in Anaheim for continuing education credit, for fellowship, and certainly to get the kind of education that is going to help you to be a better clinician in your practice. In addition, we have some special days within the conference. I'm teaching a one-day self-contained course on hypnosis that will teach people the basics of how to do hypnosis and begin to think about applying it in clinical practice. There's also going to be a post-conference day. Bill O'Hanlon and I are doing a masterclass, clinically oriented. We're going to do clinical demonstrations. We're going to discuss each other's work. That in itself is a remarkable day. Also, Steve Frankel, who's been a mainstay for the Erickson Foundation, is doing a post-conference course on ethics. So when you need continuing education credits, this is a remarkable opportunity. So I hope to be able to welcome you December 11th through 14th to the Brief Therapy Conference. Look at the website, see that what I'm saying is true. This is an incredibly strong program. www.brieftherapyconference.com. Look forward to seeing you in Anaheim in December. Thank you.